New at noon, Winston-Salem police have arrested a suspect in a homicide that happened this past summer. Fernanda Jones is now facing charges of felony child abuse, inflicting serious physical injury as well as murder. Back in July, first responders found 23-month-old Thomas Ryan Jones Thompson in medical distress. The infant was pronounced dead soon after. Detectives found Jones was in care of the child at the time. They say Jones and Thompson are not related. Autopsy findings indicate Thompson died as a result of blunt force trauma. The death was ruled a homicide, and Jones is now being held in the Forsyth County Detention Center without bond.